Oh, Madam want to make some quizzes. This is a topic. I think I need to find some video first.
Hi everyone, today I'm going to explain about calculation of concentration of solution, which is molarity, molarity and percentage by mass. Okay, but first, you guys need to differentiate of three important things, which is a solute, a solvent and a solution.
Solute is a substance that present in a small amount and also it present in a solid form or liquid form.
And then we have a solvent. Solvent is a substance that present in a larger amount. Last, we have a solution. Solution is a homogeneous of mixture. They have two or more substances.
To be easy, just assume that we have a solute as a Milo and a solvent, which is a water. And then when we mixture them, we have a Milo. Next, we talk about three formula, which is a formularity, molarity, and a percentage by mass. First, molarity. The formula of molarity is a number of moles of solute divided by volume of solution. And the unit of molarity is mole per dm cube. Next, for the molarity, the formula of molarity is number of mole of solute divided by mass of solvent. And the unit of molarity is mole per kg. Last but not least, percentage by mass. The formula of percentage by mass is a mass of solute divided by mass of solution and then times by 100.
So let's do some question for better understanding. 25 gram of sodium hydroxide is dissolved in distilled water to make up a 500 milliliter standard solution. Calculate its molarity, molality and percentage by mass. So for the mass of solvent, we must convert it to kilogram. So we got a 0.55 kilogram for mass of solvent. So to count a molality, we just divide number of mole of solute, which is 0.625, divided by mass of solvent in kilogram, which is 0.55, and we got a 1.4 mole per kg. So first of all, for molarity, as we know, our formula of molarity is number of mole of solute divided by volume of solution. So first, we need to find a number of mole of solute, which is the formula of it is mass divided by molar mass. This is 25 and molar mass is 23 plus 16 plus 1. And when we divided it, we got 0.625 mole. As I said earlier, the formula of molarity is number of mole of solute divided by volume of solution. So we just divide them, which is number of solute is 0.625 and volume of solution is 0.5, and we got 1.25 capital M. And last but not least is percentage by mass of natrium hydroxide. And as we know, the formula of percentage by mass is mass of solute divided by mass of solution times 100. So mass of natrium hydroxide is 25 over mass of solution, which is 575 times 100, and we got 4.35%. So that's all from us. Thank you for watching.
A few moments later.